And we're back. Okay, well, what were we gonna do again? I need to go talk to the thingamajingy, right?
You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think you care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laufey? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... You've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do.
I do.
But I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
Good question.
Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die.
No, back up, back up, back
up! Yeah. I'll figure it out about sound, though, guys. Like, New Year, I'm just gonna contact PlayStation support.
Okay.
And I'll figure it out. Maybe there is something that they know that can help me.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now.
And otherwise, I'm just gonna see if I can find somebody on the interwebs that can help me with sound, because that's something that needs to be fixed anyways.
You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. Like that?
The wrong home.
Oh no.
Oh yeah! Ooh, frosties. Frosty the snowman.
Other home. Other home. Other home.
We actually revived? That's so cringe. Oh, I'm dead. Damn. Travis! See you later, dude. Thank you very much for the raid. I will enjoy the rest of my stream. You have fun at your cousin's. Shields and damn, that is fucking fast. Enough.
To figure out how to save father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angravota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into?
What were you thinking?
I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days?
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone. Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it, but I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
It's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Ooh, who's that? I'm getting absolutely destroyed already. I haven't used the Chaos Blades in forever, bro! What the fuck is a Valkyrie doing here? Okay, is that part of the... Your Rage Fury replaced by Valor, using Valor will heal rather than... being awesome? He's getting his ass kicked already!
Fuck, it's a shield if you're not...
We're not, that guy's here!
Poison! Don't touch it!
We can free you!
I think she's free enough, lad!
Alright, is she gonna send me flying again? Freya?
Every agony, every violation imagined.
Atreus.
Dun 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 dun.
Atreus. My lord.
He's so pissed, yo.
You're of more use to me alive.
Atreus, home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Bodnifer.
Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm.
Nice, Eco.
We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
Backyard brawl. Choose fury or valor.
If you are still bound, how will you travel?
Ooh, I didn't know we could upgrade Fury. Obviously, we're... Well... I mean, Fury... I don't know. Do we want to go Fury or do we want to go... Let's just keep Fury on. We'll see. I don't feel like upgrading it yet. Let's get all the abilities I can get for... the Chaos Blades. Oh, Brooke is also great. They're all great. It's just the characters are just great in this game. If anyone ever tells you differently, then they suck. Do I have a better... I don't know.
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it and destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Might.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Where would you mugs bounce even be without me?
I wonder what he'd be like if he still had that one piece of his soul that he lost before.
What is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly, you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Thimble Winter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you didn't. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you mokes a hand's gonna end me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard tell, she was running with that beefwit brother of yours.
Freya is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
One Odin Raven. Oh, this section doesn't seem too long.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimblewinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace.
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.
Hey! How's about a riddle to lighten the mood? What runs with no legs?
Easy, a nose. You'll have to try harder than that, Brock.
Come on. Let's find a way forward.
Shut up, Freya. I'm exploring. You lead me to a new area. That means I gotta look around. If you were smart, you'd send me in towards a place I'd already been. There'd be no need for looking around for Joordy. Here, see, there's the fucking... Brit. Joordy is okay, just tired. You know, the way he's born.
Through here.
Oh no, something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Thimblewinter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have much choice. Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you locked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Thimblewinter for you.
Do not.
Do not dare it's Rimmel Winter for you.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity.
You told me that sooner, Freya.
I recognize this market. Villagers with meat and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
Freya, 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 be ya. La na 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 na.
Do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
Wrath of the Frost Ancient.
Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let him collect dust.
That's one way of looking at it.
Jordy, you're failing again. Was doing so well, and then Joordy just starts all over again. Joordy loves salads, all the greens. I, Lizzie, I hate salads. Hate with fucking capitals. Oh fuck, I forgot about this. Again. All capitals and exclamation marks.
Everyone gone, I wonder.
Lizzie, stop making me jealous.
Hidden themselves out in the wilds and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less disaster than the marriage.
Oh, Joordy, you're not paying attention whatsoever.
As soon as I was exiled?
It's a shame. Bet this here would have made for a prime shop location.
Dwarves in Vanaheim? That would be something to see.
No. Badass cube. No idea where I'm going. Just running circles. after the loot.
Looking that up ahead.
True. SQ always bullies me because she's a bully.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Potatoes with a nice big steak. You can leave the potatoes. Or maybe if you bake the potatoes, then it will be fine. But rather no potatoes. Steak is always welcome. Joordy, why are you so picky? You should just take it. Don't say anything. Don't be an asshole about it. Yeah, I know. These plants are pissing me off! Fuck are you, bro? That didn't work either.
Being here again's bringing back memories of that wedding of yours. Fancy folks and quality meats. Though I remember your brother stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
No.
Oh, I understand plenty.
I do not understand. Care to explain it to me? Lizzie, how are you today? How is work? How is your Big Mac and fries? This looked like something I could crawl through. Looked like, but wasn't exactly the case. Just need one Nordir chest that I already found. But couldn't open, I guess. Maybe I just didn't pay enough attention to the Nordic chest.
That life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of me walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed.
Huh.
He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. As family, you gotta keep them close. They make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
All I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last words said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freya again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a piece of pride, I guess. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Right.
Your wish.
I need fire. Oh no, I don't. Yeah, I do need fire, but I don't have to actually. Too soon, Joordy. Mok took my doggies to the vet, then went grocery shopping and got something for lunch. Moise. An R. From Borger. Whoop whoop! Max HP up!
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
Yeah, you're talking to Kratos. If anyone has done a lot of the shit ton of damage with just the Blades of Chaos, it's him.
With boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
That's what my life looks like. Empty as fuck. I'm making silly comments because I don't have anything better to say. Oof, Muto. Getting myself killed, but it's fine. My bro went into McDonald's. We're not done with the fight yet. Or you're just asking to get killed again, aren't you? I'm fine. Everything is okay. I'm peachy. Okay, so my bro went into McDonald's with me. He got something and I got something. Separate orders. They fucked up and gave him my Big Macs. So we got double the Big Macs. Lol. Where the fuck am I again? Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
How am I gonna deal with this shit? Just throw?
Huh.
Rip, rip, rip. Rip and tear. Holy shit! This was so much chiller to do with Arthas, sure. Hot for Donna. Yordi, are you Gucci? I'm perfectly fine, bruh. What kind of jump was that? You can't just turn middle. I'm more clenching my tear holes. With that, I mean trying not to cry here because I'm failing miserably. Oy, 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 oy.
People anymore.
Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to see you stand. Uh-oh.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
What the fuck was that? Brock, please. Wait, there's a jar here. Oh, those aren't jars. Never mind. Cut your ass out? I'd rather have your ass still on your bottoms, to be fair, buddy. Nice samurai tune.
What do we have here? Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy.
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
Oh, fucking crap elves again.
No, no. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye.
Aye. Quite observant, brother.
No brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick. We broke it a piece. Oh.
Did you now?
Where is it?
Brayer.
And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard?
No, she's actually right here.
Answer me.
I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngwie.
Yngwie?
There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
My condolences. Don't we all? She's a Borb. I like that runic blade there.
What's with leaving me hanging like that, you crusty hag?
Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Joordy likes it when I bully him. Well, no.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freya.
I do mind. I'm here for smithing first.
Brock, what do you think you're doing? Just setting up shop at my fort? Just because I hugged you don't mean I ain't still sore at you, squabbling sandpipers.
We fixed it so you can come and go between the realms whenever you please. You're very welcome.
God. This here's my family, and I mean much to you, but, I mean, plenty of it.
Otherwise, I wouldn't have made up with
my... Oh, shit, I upgraded the wrong shit again. I need to upgrade this one. Damn it, Joordy! You big old dumbass!
Course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head. Kratos, Lunda. We go back.
Well, I guess that's better than nothing.
Wait, I can actually craft things now? Oh, that's nice.
No refunds.
Yeah, I know, dumbass.
You make up your mind.
No. Do I look like I make up my mind? Just waste all my money and resources. And that feels very bad. I'm not gonna lie. Ravens nearby that I need to destroy that I can see. Hey, sir, you got a nice blade there.
Wish this camp kept secret. Understood.
I will not compromise it.
No, we wouldn't dare.
Wait, is this a light elf with dark elf pairing? Heck yeah, bro! We like to see that. Screw race and class. Can't reach that because I can't break that.
Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Reminds me of your mum! Ha 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 ha! I'm so funny. Another thing that I can't use because garbage. Okay, so much for feeding my curiosity.
Sorry we got off on the wrong foot there, stranger. I'm pretty used to only seeing Aesir in these parts. Don't typically get friendly faces. That is a friendly face, right?
His name is Kratos, and no.
And no.
I'm in Vanaheim.
Yeah, we've been occupied since... I lost count.
What is your plan?
Still got working on it.
Mm-hmm. Brother, I think I could be of use here. If my counsel is welcome.
Well, I'll take what I can get.
Your mission will go considerably smoother without me in the mix. Come back for me when you're done.
Come back for me when you're done. So now I'm all alone with Freya again, who's just gonna stab me in the dick.
Careful you don't screw up. She's not too big on forgiveness.
A bit late for that one, I'm afraid. All right, let's see what we've got here. Tell me about your army.
Oh, you're looking at it.
What, you five?
With my, Johnny down there?
Six, if you count the dog.
Oh, fuck me.
Yep.
Do you know their numbers?
Numbers, movements, outposts. We have good intel. Just short on help.
I see. Well, let's have a look at the map then.
Now that the distractions are out of the way.
I have words if you would hear them.
Speak then.
With anger you feel for your brother. I know it well.
You have a brother?
His name was Deimos. When we were boys, he was taken by two gods obsessed with prophecy. The gods of my homeland seldom left survivors. So by the time I learned he had lived, it was too late for amends. His anger poisoned him against me. But I never stopped loving my brother.
You think my anger is irrational? You've known Freya for mere moments, and already you're taking his side?
I am not taking his...
No. You're just sharing your thoughts on a subject you know nothing about.
Score. My jaw is hurting. Don't like that. I hate this place! Too many exploding flowers.
An ancient.
Hey, look. It's Aerith. An ancient. I mean, what?
Huh.
Ow. Ow, 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 buttholes. Game. That was not part of the plan. And for ye, hey, la, hey, la, hey, la, ho, la, la. There are too many enemies! I can't keep up! Bah! Where are they all coming from? Fucker is so familiar. Kill him! Murder! Murder! Okay, there's one. There's no way I dodged that bullshit, you buttholes! I hate this so much! There's no way! Oh. I hate this targeting system. It never targets the guy that I want to target. Already dead. Come on, dudes. So frustrating this, because I can't, like, he can't just... Shut up, Freya. Butthole bitch.
Thank you.
still there? No. That should clean the fuckers up. Oh fuck, wrong button!
Screw you, game!
You fought them before, haven't you? Figures.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
I know what you're doing. Trying to play on my sympathies in the hope I let you live.
I am only trying to help. The mistakes of the past need not be repeated.
I don't need to hear about your mistakes. I've made enough of my own. Thanks.
Ugh, there is no way, Jordy. Good job. Took 500 attempts, but you did it. What is this bullshit? Oh, there are more! Welcome! Told me that sooner. Joordy. Everything is a-okay, brother. No need to worry, no need to get angry. Oh, there was only one Odin's Raven? Good to know. Just deep breaths in. And out.
Everyone is so eager to advise me. As if any of you know me or what I need. The biggest loss in my life is due to you saving me when I specifically told you not to. Well, it was my family, my mess. I know Baldur wasn't perfect, but he was mine.
I know.
You know? You think you can even begin to understand the pain of losing a child?
Yes, I do.
It was him. Atreus?
Her name was Calliope.
Calliope. What happened?
It was long ago.
Never mind. I shouldn't have asked.
These plants are gonna kill me! Not now, it's gonna be later! This feels like another boss fight. It's not a boss fight, that saves me some trouble. I think I need to be a little bit more careful. Where the fuck am I taking damage from? Thank you. Oh, this motherfucker here. I was like, nutty! Where did I get hit from? And this is the fucking archer behind my ass.
Stop!
Where the fuck is the archer? Where you're making a misplay again. Wouldn't be the first time. Cheating! HP there. No! Hell, at least show me the red line. At least tell me that there's a checkpoint between the... Okay, there is. Thanks. Burn, baby, burn, disco inferno, burn, baby, burn. Saving my ass, yo. Boom, bitch. Poor kitty cat with antlers. What is it, Joordy? Is it a poor bitch or what? The... Who cares? I win! Yay! I'm suffering for no reason tonight, like, ugh. Hallelujah! 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 Hallelujah.
We need to get to that watchtower. We'll have to go through the valley this way.
I know your sons.
You know what? I'll come back to this area later.
You should know my daughters. In the service of a cruel god, I was tricked into destroying a village. Not knowing my own wife and child were there until their blood stained my hands. I swore revenge.
That's I can't imagine.
I paid back their blood 1,000 times and burned Olympus to the ground. Yet, the guilt remained. Perhaps you will kill me, Freya. But it will bring you no peace.
Perhaps it is not peace I seek. All those times I found you, why'd you refuse to fight me?
Every outcome would mean defeat.
What does that mean?
I have never wished you harm, Freya. You helped us. You saved Atreus when he was sick. I did not wish to live with killing you any more than I wished to die.
I see. You hear that? Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all!
I'm okay. I think we're just gonna have to cut this one short tonight, guys.
Noken! And so close to the village! Their song makes their allies invulnerable! They will not let you pass unless you destroy them all! I hardly recognize it. I used to play hide and seek with Freya in the crops. We'd spend afternoons stealing honey bread from the grand forest. At harvest time, we'd dance and feast until the sun rose. It was all so sad. Why did I have to come back here? I'm reminded of all this. Grand Hall. It's in ruin.
May Freya never waver.
The other half is missing. May she protect us always. An old adage, if you will. You can get through over here!
One, two, three, are you looking at me?
I hear them inside. Get ready to clear them out.
Oh,
Oops.
That was not really what I had in mind. My mistake. It's the big guy. Theater. Did I win? Is it over?
Be glad you have a home to remember fondly. In Sparta, we were taken from our homes as children and raised in the Agoi. We marched though we drowned, fought for scraps or starved. Our elders beat us till we could not stand. At night, we made our way home, alone, or were food for wolves.
Thanks, SQ. You scared the living fuck out of me tonight. Good job. 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 Joordy is falling in repeat. You're welcome, she says. Anything? Nothing? Just chest? Well, just a chest is better than nothing. Some might say.
These plants behave similarly to the scorn holes we found in the foothills of Midgard ages ago.
AKA. Oh yeah, I need to freeze them.
Well, considering how Spartans are made, it's no wonder you turned out as you did. Your fate was sealed from the start.
Fate can be overcome.
I used to think so. When the Norns told me of my son's fate, I thought I could change it. You know well how that worked out.
The Norns. The fates of these lands.
That's right. You defy prophecy at your own
peril. Meat pizza. Wondering where the fuck Odin's Raven is at. I had a triple meat pizza, Shattered Star Shield. Is that a better shield than the one that I have? Using the Dauntless right now. The Dauntless for the time being.
Atreus would agree with you about prophecy. He rushes blindly to a fate the giants foretold. He disappears for 2 days, trying to prove he is their champion, fabled to fight at Ragnarok.
I know all the Ragnarok prophecies. There's no champion of the giants.
It is one glow concealed. Because of this champion, the realms are saved at Ragnarok. Only Asgard falls, and Odin with it.
So all this time, Odin's obsession with every detail of Ragnarok, he's been missing a crucial piece. Huh. Well done, bro.
Look like there's anything of interest.
Yes, Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
Life is life.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along.
Place looks great. Why are you not wearing your hoodie? Is it not cold there? No, it's actually not cold at all. Which was very surprising to me as well. Fire, I need fire. How does Joordy get fire? Oh. Apparently, I just didn't aim correctly.
Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? You can probably use those islands to get a better angle on the torch, no?
No, can I? Oh yeah, I can. Feel a little bit blind, if I'm completely honest. Oh, shut up, Freya! Oh. Let me take my time as I learn what I need to do. Because I cannot.
Let's cross the bridge now.
I see another torch around here. I need to pee.
How can you, of anyone alive, be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
And I don't. After the price I paid to end one. Look around you, Kratos. See what happens when you don't fight true evil.
You don't tell me what to do. Okay, I'll go BB. Give me a sec. I'll be your BB. talking to yourself. All by myself. I hit it into the wrong direction again. ISQ. SQ, why did you give me a chocolate addiction? Hey, maximum rage has increased. Lovely. Shut up, Freya. You don't own me. Whenever I'm playing this game on this difficulty, I really do feel like Kratos. Angry. And enraged. Have to do Kratos proud. Oh, not this Kratos. Because this Kratos is not happy with rage and anger and war.
That's one of Odin's captains. Be ready.
Oh, Einherjal. Timing was off. Peace game. Didn't expect that I could break the wall.
Be ready.
I'm okay. That's rude. Puke. No, I'm sorry. Don't know what you're at, what you have to be sorry about, SQ. His name is Puke. Shit. I agree. His name is Puke and he makes me puke. What are you doing? I don't know. I don't know. I'm just trying to win. Bula, bula, bula. Stupid Asgardians, Weinhunde. Can't stop eating it when it's in my home, out of 10. Oh no, I didn't see the red one come in!
Yeah.
Finish him off. It's a good thing I can't go to the kitchen. I was eating a lot of junk. I was stealing my nephew's chocolate from the fridge. I am killing things. Did you not see me kill that captain just now after 15 tries? Like, that's the good thing about, like, what I do really like. I get better at the boss fights. They're not easy, but I get better at them. Something undiscovered in this area, but honestly I'm coming back to it all later. My exploration sense is not doing a good job, at least. It's probably due to me just being too tired. Dinky winkies. Dinkies. Do I, did it just jump down, apparently? Other deadly plants that, oh yeah, right in front of me. Playtime games in high difficulty is extra tiring. Yep. But it's also very fun. As much as I hate losing and everything, it does feel really good to notice yourself get better
Well, that did it.
What exactly? Does this mean you are a perfectionist in every field? In every field that I get high enjoyment out of, yes. It's not, because being a completionist is such a dumb thing. See, I'm being nice. Not sure if that one counts as Q. I'm gonna be honest here, but thanks for being nice.
Tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough.
Enough.
It's just past those doors up ahead.
Sounds easy enough. I hate that I can't find that fucking Odin Raven here. Chill pill. Hey, at least I'm not bullying you. That's true.
There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on!
Holy shit, what's that?
To those roots.
I'm not just standing here, yo, I'm dying here.
The creature! It belongs to Odin!
No! Protect Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are! Bastard was counting on it! You have his attention now! Don't lose it!
You literally no fucking damage to this thing. Like this fight.
Nidhogg!
The creature! It belongs to Odin!
No! Protect Yggdrasil's roots wherever they are! Bastard was counting on it!
Oh, what the hell, bro? Look at the amount of HP bars it has! What up, Freya? Please, you're making me cry here. That is bullshit. I fucking dodged that. So dumb.
Roots. I know.
Good job, Freya.
You are free.
Yes, but there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
How the fuck do I dodge that? Please tell me there are quick checkpoints here, yo. Just like in some of the other fights.
Was cheap.
Are you kidding me? Root! I think I need to dodge forward and backwards for that one.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Do we get him? Thank Jesus for the checkpoints, yo. fuck is going on?
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
It is so nice.
I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry. It'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
Amulet. The amulet is a unique item with expendable slots for enhancements. The amulet can be upgraded to more slots. Midgar's endurance. Interesting. We can upgrade the Blades of Chaos soon as well. Mihawk, root of the problem.
Myself again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know.
Frozen Flame of Fight and X upgrade.
Let me live with that for a moment.
No Odin buttholes in the neighborhood.
We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
I mean, maybe, maybe not. You don't know how long it's been. So I wouldn't be surprised if that was not the case.
Learn to use what you have.
Seriously surprised that I still haven't found the...
I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world for half my life. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make. Now the sigil should hold the frost, even in the axe's absence. Well done.
Oh, nice. Why didn't she tell me about that sooner?
Oh. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic.
Not too bad.
Could I ever think of this place as home again? After all that's happened.
Also, this is not something we can do yet, sadly. Fringe.
And Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping woods. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freya, too.
Hmm.
New lore unlocked.
Damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
Oh. Interesting. The mother. Awesome.
Hey, listen.
My sigils can break through their shields.
Hey, listen.
Enemies on the left!
Am I winning, son? Maybe I'm winning, maybe I'm losing. I don't know. Honestly, I don't really care. Where were we going again? Here. Didn't look there like there was something else here though, so let's move.
What happened since I last saw Freyr? I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
So true.
Now how to get across?
Chain elements. Use multiple sigils to chain elements towards a hard to reach place. They grow in size and grow. Okay.
My cool. Sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Okay. Yeah, that was not really what I aimed at. I don't know where the starts though. River objects, right?
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Regi feta erotit.
Holy hell. That boss fight got me all thingies.
There's no limit to the depth to which a soul can sink into darkness. Tricked me into marriage to spare my home and took my home just the same. Scattered my people to the wind. Maybe it's time somebody drew the line. Maybe it's time someone makes Groa's prophecy come true.
I will not wish for war, Freya.
War is a terrible thing, Kratos. But some things are even worse. You know, if Atreus rushes to Ragnarok, you may not be able to stop him.
I will.
And if you fail?
I have prepared him to survive without me, if he must.
Watch for the plan. They like me, but strangers not so much.
I see that.
Well, at least we're in a different zone now.
So what's next for you, if not preparing for war?
I do not know, but I will take no chances with Atreus.
Well, you may want to think fast, unless you want someone to make that choice for you.
Well, you may want to think fast.
Ready?
As I ever will be.
You have a pimple on my face and it's full of vomit. Ew. You make it sound nasty, yo.
No. It really is you. You've returned to us at last.
Yes.
Let's celebrate. You reclaim the throne. We'll rebuild. Me and you against the world. Huh? Just like the old days.
I'm not staying.
I don't understand. You're here.
Maybe together we can take back what's ours.
I only just got back what's mine. I still have work to do.
You've seen what's left of the realm, right? Do we really mean that little to you?
You question my loyalty? Vanaheim turned its back on me.
Oh, you still can't let go of that old fight.
It was my duty to save as many of our people as possible. My responsibility. One you didn't take seriously then, and from the looks of it, one you don't now.
You think this is a game to me?
Yeah.
We lost everything to that maniac you called husband. The man's family set me on fire. How did you expect me to react?
Like my brother! Like the boy that used to have my back no matter what! And who I always supported no matter how selfish his choices. I expected you to come and find me. That no matter how hurt or angry, you wouldn't abandon me when I needed you the most.
Freya, please. I thought you were dead. I've had to live lifetimes with those last awful words I said to you. Have any idea what that's like? Knowing that your own selfishness hurt the person that you cared about the most. Abandon you. Oh, Freya. I mourned you. I missed you so much.
And I, you, Envy. But I won't bind myself to another realm when I finally have my freedom. I'll send help, though. And I will come back. I promise.
This hasn't been your home for a long time, has it? Do what you gotta do.
Wait, is that a...
All right, that's enough. Ain't y'all got nothing better to do than gawking at family sorting squabbles? Come on, you two. Not you.
Come on, you two.
Got a few things to square with y'all. First is you collecting your spare heads. Second is that sigil magic I smell on your bow. Reckon that's an idea I'll steal. How's about I set you up with some sonic mojo? Call it a trade.
Very well.
Third of all, if you ain't staying here, bears mentioning that Sindri and I find ourselves running a flop house for unemployed guys. If you're done freezing your backside off in Midgard, maybe come back with Beardo there. Check up on your old pal, Tyr.
That's kind of you, Brock. I may do just that.
Well, all right, then. I'll meet y'all back at the house. Lesson you want me to fix anything up first.
Well, brother, care to meet our new allies, or shall we depart?
Excuse me, can y'all stop and help a lady out, please?
Glaive of Dodor, glaive thrown by the Ironheartest Sons of Death. No surface it cannot.
May I
Biathanax, obviously. Great, the Blades of Chaos. Out of money, that's great. Special items, enhancements. Niflheim's, Vanaheim's fortune. Tell me about the camp doll. Lord Freya found her half dead in the jungle. She probably escaped the Blothunder breeding farm north of here. We all told him she was beyond saving, but he never gave up. She healed. I think I'm gonna bother with that just yet. You increase status. Is that worth? It's beast scraps anyways. That.
What are you looking for?
Looking for my dick.
Come back if you need more crap.
What is it?
Yeah, I spent a lot of time tinkering up and down the river delta. Once Odin's army came to town, I lit out of there faster than a tassel worm with its bottom ablaze. So frazzled, I accidentally left behind a few irreplaceables.
What irreplaceables?
Well, just one, really. An orb. I'd be mighty grateful if you would find it.
What is it?
And if you come across any of my old, beautifully rusted armor pieces, I'll use the scrap to whip up something specially suited just for you.
What is the orb?
Just bring it back here and you'll make me happy as a sunbeam.
Okay, mysterious orb.
Oh, and don't forget to keep an eye out for my old armor. I'll fix it up for you. Free charge.
What sort of orb do you imagine we're looking for, brother?
I do not know.
Hey. I'm glad it worked. Whatever you hope to do out there. I'm still not sure I totally get you, or what your deal is, but as long as you have her back, I'll have yours.
Cool, bro.
Should we ask him?
Don't be rude.
What's rude about asking for help?
Bigvir, my love, focus on your work. You need to weave those tighter.
Your alliance is unusual.
I think what Kratos is trying to say is he's never seen a light elf and dark elf work together. It's a welcome sight.
Hopefully one day, a common one. Mimir tells me you're something of an adventurer. Should you ever find your way to the Forbidden Sands in Alfheim?
Contested territory, past the Barrens.
There are rumors of a sanctum, and artifacts our elders don't want us to see. Anything that sheds light on our suppressed history would benefit all of Alfheim.
Uncovering secret history? Sounds like my kind of adventure.
Knowledge of the elves' common ancestry is what brought us together. Stories of Alfheim before the division of light and dark. It's very taboo.
Didn't stop you from spreading word of it. Which is how you ended up in prison.
Where she and I met. As enemies, naturally, but escaped as friends. More than friends.
You can stop talking.
Okay. Good luck out there.
If I may ask, do you miss all?
You mean miss the light?
Break this. But it probably can't, yeah. Neither can I do this. Oh no, it was nothing.
fight. And all of that? It's shit. I am more than the hop.
I hope we have a chance to talk further, Mimir. Always nice to meet a fellow scholar. And Kratos, I understand your homeland is famed for philosophers. When things quiet down, I'd love to hear their ideas, and your own.
I have nothing to say that will interest you.
Nonsense, brother. I've heard many a wise word pass those sunburned lips.
It's all right, Mimir. My wife is much the same way.
Careful.
Quiet, but very deep.
Acceptable.
Whew. She loves me.
We are leaving.
Pardon us. Places to be.
This game is great. The dialogue is so great.
I remember where to look for a gateway. Follow me.
Well, you two seem to be getting on since completing your mission. Dare I hope this alliance has some staying power after all?
It seems to me we share a common enemy. Kratos, you may not accept that Ragnarok is inevitable, but you're smart enough to know Odin is a threat. Whatever comes next, our best chance of surviving it is to work together. Do you agree?
I do.
Then as to Brock's offer, you can imagine staying under the same roof as a couple former enemies? No further temptations towards terrible vengeance?
Not against you. Either of you. You have my word.
Freya joins Kratos. Freya's line unlocks new combat equipment and unique skill tree. Her use of both sonic and sigil arrows open new options in combat puzzles. With their alliance sealed, Freya can now customize a variety of combat abilities and equipment. Press L1 to view Freya. She actually has a sword. Interesting. Runic summon. Freya's armor. My other abilities. Nice. Heavy attack finisher at the end of the light attack combo. 1-1-1 deals high damage and frost launch the enemy. Cool. Tattered witch folk warrior battle dress. Agony Promise Tunic. Renewed Exhale. Sword Truvgath. Interesting. Relic. Lave of Doded. This one might be better than this one. Can't tell yet, but we'll see. This time we have multiple characters that can be used as extras. Oh, very nice.
This lock is different from others you might know. You'll need an enchantment on your chisel to use it. Bruna. Go ahead, carve the letter. It's an incantation. I'll speak.
Suna.
Lovely. Working together is already opening doors for us.
Is he always making puns like that?
Kratos refuses to answer. The answer is yes. There's still chests here that I need to grab. And the world is... This world is quite larger than I actually anticipated it was. We're coming back to this place at some point. I don't know when yet. Maybe tomorrow.
Remember what to do? There's a fallen log in the river. It has something on it I don't recognize. We're clear. So it's true. Tyr's really alive?
Aye. Not exactly shipshape. He sleeps in a broom closet now. But he's adjusting.
How did you find him?
Largely, that's down to Atreus having figured out how to access the prophecies giants reserved for their own kind. We only learned of it ourselves after Thor and Odin came calling.
To your home? Is it still standing?
Barely. But all the violence was seemingly just a distraction to let Odin have a private word with Atreus.
Odin was alone with your son? Did he tell you what they spoke of?
Yes. He said that Odin invited him to Asgard to help him find his answers.
The answers he's rushing into Fate in search of. That's troubling.
Can't say that again.
Well, if you're ready to talk to him, the Mystic Gateway is ahead. If not, I have some unfinished business up this river I could use your help with.
Or we can follow up on that Elven Sanctum out in Alfheim's desert.
If you want to continue exploring, we'll need to remove that log in the river.
Well, I'm not gonna go continue exploring right now, because I...
Good. We can explore the river now. And hopefully we'll have some...
Okay, you know what? Never mind. We are gonna do that. But before we actually go back into the gateway... Oh. Because there's still quite a lot to find, I guess. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Oh my God. What is going on? Ladies and gents and gentle ladies, thank you all very much for hanging out with me tonight. Damn, I'm tired. I'm gonna be back tomorrow again. It's the last stream before we head into January, and I should be back on Sunday or Monday. I am kind of out of brain juice. Like, as much as I love Give Me God of War difficulty and getting better and figuring out all the strats, it is super exhausting. So, I'll be back tomorrow. We're going to do some exploring again. And, that's it. I'd like to thank you all very much for hanging out with me tonight for the raids from Travis. And, sweet dreams, sleep well, and until the next time, adios.